Okay, after a long, long time, after painfully going to the second qualifier, we have finally made it to the final rounds. I know there's a lot of time to practice, but let's first practice with the touch drive. I have been slotted to tier 4 just because of my mediocre performance again. No wonder the Grand Prix is getting tougher every single time. Considerably faster than the one that's, but you all know what I'm but you all will know what happens when the time definitely gets in as time goes by. You will all know that. Okay, let's try. Let's try without a touch drive, because I believe we can do it without this one as well. Should be perfect handling. But I had the edge to prove it. Try one more. We had to put extra effort to get there. playing Major League Soccer, what's the problem? But we'll have to get more practice than that.